This video will demonstrate the main features of the VR Classroom interface, how to launch the preloaded content, and show various useful headset settings.
Press the power button on the bottom right of the headset to turn it on. When prompted, press the home button on the controller to turn it on and connect it to the headset. Holding the home button down at any time will recenter the interface to your current viewpoint. The headset will remind you to have plenty of open space around you and not to walk around while wearing the headset. Use the controller like a laser pointer to click the continue button and agree to the safety agreement. The headset will now load into the main interface menu.
The central area of the interface contains icons to launch apps and videos. The top left of the main interface area contains raise hand, Wi-Fi, settings, and controller icons. Clicking the raise hand icon during a LAN school class will virtually raise a hand that the teacher can see inside the LAN school teacher interface. When a class is not currently active, the raise hand icon is disabled. The Wi-Fi icon links directly to the Wi-Fi settings screen, and the controller icon is a shortcut to the controller settings screen. The settings gear will open up a pop-up that can take you to the main settings menu, as well as view the terms of use, privacy statement, and software licenses. A headset battery gauge and clock are on the top right side of the main interface. Launch icons for the File Explorer and web browser are located on the bottom of the interface. Click on any icon in the interface to launch the selected content. Press the home button on the controller at any time to return to the main interface. Launch the VATIV app to access a variety of interactive learning modules and virtual tours. Most of the VATIV activities are split into multiple sections. Select one of the sections from the activity menu or click the X icon to return to the main VATIV menu. While inside a module, click the back button to bring up the options menu where you can restart the activity, go back to the main activity menu, or quit the activity. Victor VR is designed to help you discover career pathways that match your interests and personality type. Launch the app and click the sphere to begin. Start the personality test and answer the quiz questions to find the animal representation of your personality type. Select a topic that interests you and explore the various suggested careers related to your personality. Clicking one of the Wild Immersion endorsed by Jane Goodall videos will launch the media app and start the video. Take in the narrated experience by looking at the wildlife around you in every direction. The Wi-Fi settings allow you to connect to a network, toggle wireless connectivity on and off, or forget a connected network in order to connect to a different one. The Bluetooth settings allow you to toggle Bluetooth connectivity on and off. You can also pair the headset with a Bluetooth device such as headphones or speakers. The controller communicates with the headset using Bluetooth, so turning Bluetooth off means the controller will disconnect. Once the Bluetooth has been toggled back on, press the home button on the controller to reconnect it. The controller settings allow you to switch between right-handed and left-handed mode, check for controller updates, and refresh the controller connection. Display settings let you adjust screen brightness as well as toggle eye protection mode on and off. More advanced settings and information can be found in the other settings menus. For more information, watch our other videos about Lenovo VR Classroom 2 or visit support.lenovo.com/VRClassroom.